sits out. We know the most recent game between the two was a 3-0 shutout by the Devils. How does the team now build off of that game here at home?
Well, what the Devils did really well in the last matchup was their transition play. And this is something that I want to see them continue to build on, especially against the Flyers, because with the Flyers being so dominant in the faceoff circle, they can possess the puck a lot of times. So you have to get the separation. You have to cause the turnovers. And Sammy does a great job. It's all about first the defenseman having strong gap, taking the body physical. And then once you get that turnover, it's about going north immediately. You always hear Coach Hines saying we need to play north, south, fast. Well, what happens here is Coleman, I want you to watch him. He does a really good job. He gets his puck out, but he doesn't stop. He's going to split the D. That creates a little bit of separation for Anderson's first goal of the season. But again, it was Coleman getting up there with Sammy Vatanen causing a turnover, and then that quick transition. Again, Flyers, they love to carry the puck. Travis Sajak, he's going to be the forward coming back to the middle. Backside pressure, take away time and space, keep the Flyers. Now look at Lovejoy. Great gap, turnover. Now what do you have to do? Get going north. You got Coleman, you got Palmieri jumping up in the play here, and this is where you can expose the Flyers. Now you've got yourself, again, a 3-on-2, because defensively, the Flyers have not been good, their forwards. And then Coleman, you've got to watch him. He's going to split through the middle here, which is going to cause the D to have to make a decision. And then because of that, Sanheim, he's going to think, I got to take Coleman, and leaves that back post exposed for Palmieri. Right. That split second is all it needs to wrap that around. If Coleman doesn't drive between those two, there's a chance Sanheim might get that back post and prevent that goal. So Devils need to continue to play that quick there, Erica. Force those turnovers, because Philadelphia, they're a puck possession team. So you have to create those turnovers and then quickly get going north.